Because you have some money in your pocket. You're sitting here today thinking of inner development and things. If you were in the slum with no money in your pocket, today you wouldn't be sitting here doing Shambhavi Mahamudra, isn't it? You would be just struggling to keep that house going. Today you can sit here, no matter, it's raining. It's going to flood. If it floods, it's okay, we'll stay in the hotel. Because there's little money in your pocket, this much freedom, isn't it so? There's no money at all in your pocket, this wouldn't be possible. So nothing wrong with money. Money in your pocket is good if it stays in the pocket. If it enters your head, it becomes a perversion. For most people, it's entered their head and it's become a perversion. Keep the money in your pocket. Makes life easy and good.